idea for developing the design festival was really born out of a desire to create a kind of community for designers. Although it ends in a largely social place, it is actually quite a singular experience trying to create a show as a designer. And so you don't often really get a sense of how other people do it and to connect with other like-minded creatives.
So for Donmar and Design, I was part of the creative team in terms of coming up and helping Tom curate what each event and panel talk was going to be and what kind of topics we wanted to discuss. I was also been in charge of designing the dressing of the whole space. So I found a load of old lighting gels in the prop store and I just started cutting them up and placing them over each other and overlapping them, and by creating new colours it made me think of the focus of the week, which is on bridging and collaboration and this idea of creating new work and finding new ways of working together.
For me, as an artistic director, I'm really curious about why designers don't come to me with an idea, as opposed to all the directors and all the writers that feel quite entitled to do that. And I suppose when we're thinking about an audience who genuinely aren't coming, certainly aren't coming on their own independently in large numbers, there's an opportunity, I think, and it's a massive assumption, but one that we're here to try and start testing at least, that design and the way that designers work within theatre is really exciting for young adults, for teenagers. I think the important question that we're asking is, if you put design and designers in a conversation with young adults and teenagers, can we change up the audience who are coming to see the work?
The idea behind this was to open the doors as wide as we can, to make sure that people from all sorts of different backgrounds, with all sorts of different things to say, are welcome at this theatre, as well as many other London theatres, and that their voices, their design voices especially, their visual voices, if you will, are welcome and needed and important. I think especially in today's world, it's really vital that we make sure that we protect and nurture the future of young artists working in theatre.